So one problem I've been having with Safaricom 4G router is after you have completed your 100 GB at 3 Mbps, the 1 Mbps speed is too slow to even do anything. It's always dropping out. It's not constant. 1 Mbps, it's even below a KB. So that's something you should just know just before you buy the router. Otherwise, the 3 Mbps is good for 100 GB. It's okay. You can stream multiple devices and just enjoy relatively good speed. But other than that, when the 100 GB is done, it's not worth it. Yep.